So guys, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kim Tobea and today's video is about like home deco and home deco. I'm really not good at home deco guys, but I try my best to have an eye for taste that I'm sure have, and I like quality. So today we wanted to search for curtain rods and we thought about Eastleigh, Garissa, and then we're at around Kayole. So Kayole is really cheap and I know that neighborhood is really affordable, so I know their hardware. We went to the hardware and measured everything, as you can see in the video, and we decided to go with the cheaper option and more like, you know, that house is not like permanent house, it's a temporary house. So we chose chrome pipes for the table. And then again today I just bought some table mats. They look like this. Let's unbox the table mats. I've never bought table mats because we've never had a dining table. But guys, if you're interested, there are six of them. Let me just unbox and then I'll tell you. There are six of them in a pack. They come six and I bought them at 600 Kenyan shillings. You can see. And the quality is like this. These are brand new, it's not from second hand. They are brand new table mats and I feel like they serve the purpose. So yeah, so six of them is 600 per pack and I like the quality. You can see that, see the pattern. I like this pattern. They come in different patterns guys. There's that pattern, there's this pattern, there's also this pattern. I don't want to unbox all of them because these goods are being sold. So if you're interested, contact this number right here on the screen and you'll get also delivery. So this is another pattern. There's so many different patterns for you to choose. You see how cute they are. Let's unbox all of them guys. You see that? So, and the quality is like this. You see, I like it. I like this pattern the most. That's my preference. And then the next one that I like is this one. But I like them all. They look so good, guys. So yeah, if you want also table mats, contact. There are so many of them. If you want them also on wholesale, there's a wholesale price. But if you want them one pack, like the pack like this is 600 Kenyan shillings. Yeah, support Kenyan brands, support Kenyan businesses, guys. We need like people to support the small businesses because guys, people are closing down businesses here in Kenya. And there's also another one here. Oh, zebra! How can I forget zebra pattern? Then it looks like everyone has different designs, no? So yeah, contact the number on the screen if you want. Delivery is possible. Well, so guys, those are the table mats. So guys, we are trying to find curtains, so we are going here to Azuakali to like we have the measurements and make the curtains.
And this is me, my dear. I am also trying to buy curtains. So I'm just talking to this person, find out because it's cheaper if you buy it by yourself and they create you. These are the measurements for the curtain rods that I need five curtain rods for the house that I think Emuto has already shown you guys.
Buy for the Chinese ready-made curtain rods, they
are break very poor quality and they will get destroyed very quickly. So it's better to just do the chuma here by yourself from the fundi.
Nino?
You like cats or dogs?
I love dogs, but can you cut on any dogs more?
So do you know what you
love? Uh-huh.
$1,500, but we're trying to compare prices from making it.
To compare prices.
So this one is $1,500, $1,050, and that one, the small one, is $1,000. So I'm going to compare the prices for this and the hardware.
And then this one comes with all the hooks. And you
had adjustable.
Do you not have the same color?
Which one? Here, 5 feet.
No.
So this is a chrome pipe. So we decided to go with the chrome pipe and cut it. Guys, we have decided to go with this chrome pipe.
So this is how the receipt. This is the one. Come and show. See this one? Like that. Like that, and then the shear will sit behind this like that. So yeah.
So the hooks. The hooks are 300 each. And this chrome pipe is
Chrome pipe is 500 each, but water to cut here.
It's 500 and it's 10 feet, Cindy. It's 10 feet.
So
each.
We have to find someone who will come with the whatever to cut it, and then cut it according to the measurements. And they will fit all the windows.
Because at the hardware they were charging us extra, like 6,000. So this one is much cheaper. So we're going the cheaper option. My name is Kemto Bear. I'm a Kenyan based YouTuber currently based in Nairobi, Kenya. I make lifestyle and travel videos showing you a bit of Kenya and Africa. I'll show you how it is like living in Nairobi, Kenya. I've started, as you can see, I'm a plus size woman, and I've also started my fitness healthy journey. My channel is focused to help visually celebrate the richness, diversity and beauty of Africa. My main aim is to grow the authentic African story through my experiences that I share in my videos. Africa as seen by African. I love traveling a lot, but as you know, traveling is not cheap. That's why your donation and partnerships are highly appreciated. Every single week, be sure I'll be posting 3 times a week, and always there's a bonus because I like sharing. If you want to be part of my community, YouTube community, please subscribe. And if you subscribe, you're gonna be part of the K Tribe community, where you guys support me. You'll be hearing a lot of me calling you guys K Tribe, and that only means like you are my community that supports Kemto Bear. I hope you enjoy my channel. Look forward to your suggestions. And don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts at Kemto Bear. Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, Facebook. I'm all there, guys. Always comment and like my videos. That way you show support. You can also PayPal me if you like to contribute to the African authentic story. I hope you enjoy my channel and I look forward to your suggestions. Welcome and be part of the K-Tribe community. Thank you. Bye.